This is unnecessary. This is not the time or place for an attack like this.
Everything she has done to her the last few weeks, yeah, right now is the time. Right now is the perfect place, because she can't take it anymore.
Bayley here tonight seems to have come to the ring with a particular resolve.
Yeah, that's the improved mentality of Bayley you're seeing, Cole. She's not out here to play sugar-coated games anymore. Not out here to hug Saxton or any other germ-infested weirdos around ringside. She's all...
on the apron now.
Are you kidding me? On the apron to the floor!
She's feeling the hurt here. She can withstand the punishment, though.
Big punch finds its mark. Set up in the corner of the ring. Deep trouble here.
Look out.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
She powers out.
Her will to not give up fully on display. And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy. DDT!
Certainly not the biggest superstar in the women's division. It's hard to not see Casey Catanzaro as the underdog here, Corey.
Cole, you of all people should know not to judge a book by its cover. Catanzaro approaches every match with the mentality of the greater the challenge, the greater the glory. And it's what could earn her the win tonight.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw. Bayley set flying. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Two.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Driven face first into the apron.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, man.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Five.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Nice takedown. Knee as a weapon.
Look at that counter from Bayley.
Bayley!
Is it enough?
Two!
Narrowly avoids the pinfall.
Oh man, my heart skipped a beat. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
Hey. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
Lord.
Can she keep her down?
One, two.
She just kicks out.
She just dodged a major bullet.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Casey is in real danger now.
Caught the leg. Flawless takedown. That offense really hitting her hard.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
DDT!
Fight!
Hooked up, and...
DDT!
She's looking for the win.
One, two,
three! No, a kick out just in time.
This is where desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
Casey gets fended off.
Bayley's got her hooked.
Oh, nice suplex.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Might be in some trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, here he comes!
And Bayley demonstrates just how to take control of the match. No nonsense, all business. Bayley looking to end this. This might do it. Is it enough for Bayley? That's gotta be it. Two,
three.
Bayley scores the victory.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Bayley.
And this one really came down to the wire, but you're looking at the winner who pulled it out.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to end.